In this session, we are going to solve a simple problem based on proportion. Now, in this question, equation given to us is y is to 18 equals 8 is to y. And we are supposed to find out the positive value of y. Let's rewrite this. So y over 18 equals 8 over y. This can be written as y times y equals 8 times 18, which is y square equals 114. Now, in order to get the value of y equals square root of 114. So I get y as positive and negative 12. But here we are supposed to only write the positive value of y. So y equals positive 12. Thank you.